Mr. Paxton, are you ready for the CFO office here?
I don't know. What do I need?
You're gonna need some motivation, some dedication, and some shorts.
I got the shorts. So I'm here with Bobby Coughlin, and he's going to talk about the CF Walk that's happening here in Dedham, which we are encouraging all of you 6th grade students to attend. Bobby, first, tell me about the CF Walk.
Well, it's a walk around like the neighborhood of Endicott Estate to help raise money for cystic fibrosis to find a cure.
Excellent. And the name of the team is?
Bobby's Brigade.
Of course, why is it called Bobby's Brigade?
Because it's my team to help raise money.
Excellent. You get to name the team if it's your team, right?
Well, I didn't name it, but yes.
Just roll with it, Bobby. So we're looking to get as many kids involved, as many kids wearing Bobby's Brigade t-shirts out at the walk, wearing their Bobby's Brigade t-shirts around town. Bobby, tell everybody what that means when you see all of these kids wearing a shirt, Bobby's Brigade, knowing they're on your team.
It feels good because it lets me know that they're helping find a cure for cystic fibrosis.
She told me to walk this way.
Skipping?
Skipping.
Are you serious? There's no skipping at the CF walk?
I like skipping.
Schoolgirl, sleazy, with a classic kind of sassy. Little skirt hanging way up beneath. Lollygag around the hall. Lollygag around Endicott. You lollygag around town. You know what that makes you?
Lollygagger?
Yes, a lollygagger!
Okay, so Bobby wasn't happy with my skipping, wasn't happy with my lollygagging. The good news is Bobby has developed his own walk, his own persona. He calls it the Bobby. Bobby's gonna show me how to Bobby. Bobby's gonna do the Bobby, and we're gonna invite anybody who wants to do the Bobby. Bobby, now I'm gonna show you the Mr. P. Anybody, welcome to do this. Ready? Follow me. That's not it.